Hello viewers, today we are going to learn how to find simple rate of interest on a given amount. So we all have already done, I have already uploaded a video on simple interest. So we know that simple interest is principal amount times rate of interest times time period over 100. So first of all, we will find the formula to find the rate of interest from this formula. So we can write this as simple interest times 100 is equal to P times R times T. So we need R, so we will take R on one side, so, and rest all of the things on the other side. So this will be P times T. So rate of interest, this is in percentage, will be equal to simple interest times 100 over principal amount times time. So let's learn this, or let's find this rate of interest with an example. So let's take an example. I've taken a principal amount of 5,000 from the bank and we are giving interest as 1,000 rupees after a period of 2 years, then we need to find what's the rate of interest the bank is charging. So we all know all these quantities. Now we just need to put all these things in the formula for rate of interest, which is R is equal to simple interest. So our simple interest is 1,000 times 100 divided by principal amount is 5,000, which we have taken for 2 years. So we just need to solve this. So this will be these three zeros. This will be 100 over 5 times 2 is 10, which will give us 10. So our rate of interest for a principal amount of 5,000 for 2 years is 10%. This is how, for any number of any values for principal amount and time period, you can calculate rate of interest by using this formula as simple interest times 100 over principal amount times T. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share my videos. Thanks for watching.